Hello everybody, Skippy Gameplay here, playing The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past once again. Last time we left off, we got the Book of Medora, and we made our way to the Desert Palace. This time, we're going to be taking it on. Let's get started. Anyway, so we basically just prayed to a bunch of stones. And now we're making our way in. Yank. Yeet. Oh, not quite. Alright. I don't remember anything about this place, so... I'd say we're pretty thoroughly screwed. Hey! Ah! Hey! Hey! You. Hey, a chest. A dungeon map. That's useful. I doubt there's anything over here. Yeah, okay. Alright. Now we've got the dungeon map. Ow! Ow! But hey. Yuck. Reward? Pop up one more time. Hey! Both of you, piss off! Ow! Take it from a distance. Oh, I got him! I got him! Alright. I think I remember this dungeon like being one of my least favorite. No. No. Not going that way. Go this way. No. Like left is the direction to go. There is that one door. Not quite. Actually. Wait a minute, isn't this... Ow. Ah, okay. It's a heart. Okay. So the key directly correlates with the item. Which means I have to make my way back. Guy's moves. Ow! Nope, okay. Ow. Ow! Big key? There we go. Ow. Now I have access to the big chest. And then the big chest probably holds the power gloves? Wait, okay. This door. Ow! Zapped in the ass! Anyway, item. I can carry stones now. Maybe they'll respawn. Hey. Yeah, thanks. That means now when I get my ass whipped by the boss, I don't die. Ow! Oh, I see. Isn't there a reward for staying in after so long or so? What the? Whoa! Yeah. Hey! That worked out good! Oh, yeah. Not surprised. Don't I have to, No, I don't. Okay. Yeet. There we go. Wish me good luck. Got both of them. Ow! I made it like through the entire fight with nothing but like half a heart left. Oof. Rough. Pendant of power. Alright, we did it. Thank you guys so much for watching. This was Skippy Gameplay, playing The Legend of Zelda: Link to the Past once again. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye!